Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. KV here, and we are gonna go ahead and do Prospector Zeke's quest. Yes, I actually went to the next world without actually doing this, and I do state that in the first episode of Dragonspire. Spoiler. I guess you guys already knew what world was next, but let's go ahead and speak to Prospector Zeke and let's do his quest. Alright. Blue Oyster.
Hey there, young wizard. Those stray cats you found are sure liking their new homes.
Yeah. What if I didn't do that quest before? What do you say? Would he have different dialogue?
How's about helping me out with something else? Nice looking blue oysters need to be kept in a pure environment. Instead, they've been strewn about the land.
Oh, really?
Gather them up and bring them back to me, and I'll give you a nice reward.
How much are there? There's a lot. Alright, so the first oyster that we are going to find is actually going to be... Could I get the... There's no quest helper, the arrow. Okay. Yeah, don't... Just disregard that quest. We'll get to it when we get to it. And of course, I don't have an arrow pointing to it, but the first oyster we are going to get is over here. And there's some cattails, and let me pick that up. Alright, so, bam, first one. Actually, there's another one here, isn't there? I think it's on the other side. Let me see. Yeah, it should be on the other side. Or, actually. Yeah, it's on the other side, I think. I don't remember actually coming to this side. I know I did, though, because this is mandatory. It was... How come I don't remember where this clam is? I think it was somewhere back here. It was back here somewhere. Where is it? There it is. There it is, you silly clam. You trying to hide from me. And I know I said clam again. But it's an oyster. But oysters... Alright, so... Let's see, what is the next one? It's not there. The next place is... that village, so... Let's go ahead and cut ahead to the next clan. Also, I didn't show where they were at. So there was one right there. And then the one, another one was right there. And those are the ones in the J... actually... It's this way first. Alright, so we'll go ahead and cut ahead to the next place. And I will see you guys there. Alright, so the next one we're going to show is in Hamamitsu Village. So let's go ahead and, if I recall correctly, it should be, oh wait, I can't go through that rock. And I get stuck in random things in random places once again. And I don't want to get in a battle with these little piggies. No, I didn't even finish my sentence. Yeah, cutting ahead. Alright, that was weird. Alright, so after getting really interrupted by those piggies, let's go ahead and continue. And if... Oh, I know where this one's at. There was a little guy somewhere, and it's next to that little guy. It's over here, right? Yeah, there it is. See? I didn't fully forget where they were at. Alright, so... we got the one here. Let's go ahead and head to the next area. See you guys there. Alright, so the next one we're actually going to get is in Tatakive Outpost. I believe it should be... oh, this is where... Alright, that's right. Oh, look at the artwork. Oh, I know where this one's at. It's behind that building. Alright, so if I could get inside there, and if I could stop getting stuck on random things in random places, that would be nice. That's already twice in this video. Usually it doesn't have... Wait, there's an item somewhere, right? That I could pick up, right? Or did I already pick it up? That's a dungeon. Oh, look, a silver chest. Oh, there's a clam, by the way. Alright, so it's right there. And I keep forgetting to pull up the map. There it is. Should I open the chest? Why not? I don't think I ever shown a silver chest, so let's go ahead and... Alright, basically what we have to do, we need to lead the little Stormzilla to... To the lock. He's like the key. Okay. Boop, 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 boop. Yeah, I don't know what I'm looking for. Could I get another one of these? And then I need one of these. And bam. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Let me see. Boop. There's usually like... I thought there was like a cross one. Oops. And loop, boop. Oh, what happened? Oh, dang. Oh well. Alright. So, let's go ahead and... 46 gold! I wasted like... Really? For 46 gold? Yeah, it's not even worth it. That's why you see... I usually see a whole bunch of those laying around. It's because it's not worth it. It's better just to get a regular chest and just open it. And did I turn down my volume? Okay, that was weird. I didn't even touch that. Alright, so I'll go ahead and cut ahead to the next location. Alright, so we are in the next location, I believe. I believe there's one here, right? Shoshung Village. Yeah, there's one here. If I'm not mistaken, it should be behind this building. Or the one... No, yeah, there it is. See? Bam. Right here. Alright, and then the next one was... Kidsheim Village, I believe. Or was it the Cave of Solitude? Alright, we'll just go ahead and head on over here. Ah, look at the sun. The sun is like, yay, it's a beautiful day. What's up with this guy? Why are you so tired? What are you carrying up there? Alright, whatever. Alright, so... Ow. Oh, and we got these guys. Okay, I remember where this one's at. It is... Oh, this is the one that's the same place as the one in Pirates. That's right. I remember when I was doing the Prospector Zeke for Pirates in Mushu, and I got... Like, this one actually gave me trouble, because I looked everywhere, and I did not find it. It was until, like 30 minutes later where I finally found it. And I was gonna say, is this clam? No. I was gonna be like, really? And then, if you guys recall correctly, that it was up in this hill and you needed to do some weird stuff to get there. I was like, really? Alright, and oh, I know where it's at. Cattail. Cattail. Oh, just some random cattails. Man, it's gonna be fun when I... Oh, and then there's the one that's flying again. Remember that when I was here, that it didn't render out correctly, and that guy's name was all like numbers and stuff. And it wasn't even like computer talk either. It wasn't like 101120. Oh, pff, there's no two. Ones and zeros. It was like 5, 8. And I'm going the wrong way. Alright. And it is behind this well, correct? Yes. Bam. So it's right there. And here's this guy once again. I believe he has a sequence of side quests. But you guys know I don't do side quests at the moment. Would be doing those way in the future. Alright, there's some more cattails. I'll go ahead and cut ahead to the next location. So, I will see you guys there. Wow. Really? That was the first time that had ever happened to me. Alright, so what just happened in that few seconds? Well, it wasn't a few seconds for me. But what just happened is that I actually made my computer go to sleep by accident. There's a button on my keyboard. And it's like a little moon. And once you press it, it basically makes it go idle for a little bit. And there he is once again. I think this is where it actually starts. Excuse me. Again, sneezing in videos. Yep. It happens. If I remember correctly, it's going to be next to... Or it's going to be behind that building where that guy is. Yeah. Oops, I bumped my mic. Whoop. It should be here. Yeah, it's going to be here. I don't remember, actually. No, it is here. I remember. It is here. It's behind that building right there. As long as I don't get into a random battle. Okay. Never mind. As long as I don't bump into random things in random places, then we'll be good. Also, as long as I don't get into a random battle with these guys. Okay. Nope. Please, sir. No. Please, sir. No. Okay, I'll just play the waiting game. Go. Get out of here. Nobody wants to fight you. Get out.
Get out!
Okay. Oh, wait. Is the clam here? I don't remember, actually. Wait, is there even a clam here? Oh, no. There's a clam here, right? What? What place I'm in? Yeah, there's a clam here. Oh, I know where the clam is. Oh, wait. There is no clam here. Oh, that's why I don't remember where this one... Okay, then never mind. I'm in the wrong place. Wow. Why isn't there one here? Did they just get lazy? Yeah, I guess I'll just pick up all this random stuff. See, look, I got 49 gold. In the silver chest, I only got 46. And I had to waste, like, the 30 seconds or whatever it takes for the Stormzilla to hatch. Hey, look, there's a person. Oh. Hi, person. Go away, person. Alright, so I guess I'm going to go ahead and cut ahead to the next place. Even though this wasn't one. Oh, hey, Sir Tez. Did you want to come out your Pokeball? Are you kidding me? Hey, Sir Tez. Come back in your Pokeball. Stop being like Pikachu. Get in the Pokeball! No, I don't know. Okay, that was weird. Good thing I caught that in video. Video, I got that. Sir Taz, I saw that. That's a weird glitch. And where was I actually at? I was in this way. You guys all seen that? That's gonna be... That was the weirdest thing I ever seen so far. I seen some pretty bad glitches, but... He got back in his Pokeball. It's okay, Sir Taz. I mean, I understand you. Sometimes you need to breathe. Sometimes you need the fresh air. Alright, it's alright. But just... Don't let it happen again. That was so random. I never seen that. Okay. And we need the one. Oh no! I think the last ones we need are actually in dungeons. The Tree of Life is a dungeon, but you actually don't have to do all of it. This one you do. That one is not a dungeon. Alright. So let's go ahead and enter. Yes, I know I'm about to enter a dungeon that's going to take an hour and 15 minutes. Well, I guess I'll see you after I finish this dungeon or till I get to that point. Actually, which one is this dungeon? Yeah, I'm going to have to do stuff to actually be able to get to the clam. All right. So I will be back. Actually, no, it's not open. Yeah, okay. It's all bitchy. It didn't render out yet. And it disappears from time to time. That's what happens. That's what happens when ghosts are in the Mushu. Alright. Stop fading away! Are you gonna come back? You better stop that. Okay. That's just weird. Alright. So, I will be back. Until we could get the clam. Oh, the clam's all the way over there. I know where it's at. Alright, see you guys after. Alright, so I went to go ahead and got the key. If you don't know how to get the key, go ahead and go watch that other video on how to get the actual key. You actually have to go to the continue on forward, and there's a boss that you have to fight, and that's basically it. Alright, and if I did state this in that video where I actually was doing this dungeon, and you shouldn't have to do all the shrines again. This dungeon goes by way faster. Like I said, when you have somebody already does that, did the shine or did this dungeon ready, and since I already did do it, we should be able to get the oyster and have no problems. Let me go ahead and collect this cattail. And I actually wonder how much I have, because I know I do collect a lot of cattails. Even though I get like one or two each time, but I've been collecting a lot. So maybe I have like 500. Not really. I believe 500 is the most you could get. And remember how I was saying that where is he? Yeah, Ma's back. He has. Okay, wait. I should be able to get through this, right? Yeah. See, you just walk up to it. You don't even need to go do all that other stuff. He has a sequence of quests, and I believe it leads up to here. And then once you finish it here, I think you're done with him. Anyways, let's go ahead and open this chest, and the clam is right here. Bam. And also, there's those cards that you could craft, like I said. Alright, so that is it for here. I'm not going to go ahead and finish this dungeon, because there's really no point for me. I have no gain for doing this dungeon, and yeah. How much more do we have? We have three more. Alright, so I'll go ahead and cut ahead, and I get into a battle before I get to finish my sentence once again. So I'll go ahead and cut ahead. Alright, so we're here in Yushitu Temple, and the clam, we actually walked by it, if you recall correctly. And this place is, it did get reused in Pirates 101, and it got remodeled and stuff, but I said that already. So, I know there's cattails sometime along the line of the river, or the lake, whatever. Alright, so the clam is actually going to be behind, or yeah, because up there. Wait, isn't that the pig that we see? No, we see that throughout Mushu. Never mind. I was gonna say, isn't that the pig we see in Pirates? Okay, so the clam is right here, like I said, behind everything. And the next place that we need to go to is the Village of Sorrow. So let's go ahead and head on over there. And then we need the last one, which is in the Tree of Life. And there's some cattails for me. And cattails, I don't even think they're really used for that much recipes. I could be wrong, because I'm not usually crafting, because it does take a long time to do. And it takes patience and collecting materials and whatnot. So yeah. And also there's gardening too, that you can get ingredients, but I really am not doing that at the moment. Because to be honest, my plants will honestly die. Maybe one day I will be able to plant them and be able to care for them. And we need to go all the way over there. Wait, was there a teleporting stone? Maybe? No. I just wasted time. Alright, whatever. Yep, so we almost got all the clams for Prospector Zeke. Oh, I remember these guys. The wannabe Kobe. You can't be Kobe! Yeah. Where's my water bottle? Oh, it's all the way over there. It's so far. Need to get some water. Okay. So this clam. I think it was over here, but this way. Yeah, there it is. I could see it in the distance. I'm coming to save you. I'll get in my backpack. Yeah. Alright, and now we need the last one, the Tree of Life. So I'll go ahead and cut ahead, and I'll go ahead and get some water in the meantime. Alright. Alright, so we're in front of the Tree of Life. Let's go ahead and enter. Yes, I know this dungeon takes a long time to do, but we're not gonna even do it. We're just here to pick up the clam and be gone. Oyster, whatever. Alright. And I actually did pull up, or I seen how much I had, and it was 174. So realistically, I really don't have that much. I mean, I guess 174 is a lot, but it's not. I'm not even close to having maxed out. So, and everything else is like 5 or 6 or 4. And the clam is in here. I believe actually this one. Oh, this one always gives me trouble because it is on the other side. I always get lost. Okay, it's over here. No, wait. It's in one of these corners, I remember. And these guys walk so slow that I'm probably going to get into a battle with them. Okay, I believe it's over here. Or am I just... Wait, where is it at? I remember this one's kind of hard because it's like in a corner. It was here, right? And I don't want to get into a battle. Nope. Okay. It like this one actually camouflages. Okay then. Ah, my water. I hit it. I know it's not in here. Or is it? No, it's not. This one. Oh, there it is. See? It's all camouflaged. See, so you easily see because I walked here and it was camouflaged. Alright, so we are done with this quest. So let's go ahead and go back to Prospector Zeke. Let him give us our training point. And then we are done with Mushu. Yay. Even though we are technically done and this is a side quest. Not mandatory to get to the next world, but I do it just cause. Alright, hello, we got all the clams.
Thanks, pal. Them blue oysters need gathering up. Mushu ain't as nice as he used to be. I'll find a place for him, don't you worry. Be sure to look me up again if you wander the spiral.
Oh, and I leveled up. Now I'm level 37. Sweet, we are actually almost level 40. Yay! Man. Alright. So, thank you all for watching. Don't forget to like this video if you enjoyed it. And don't forget to subscribe if you have not already subscribed. Also, do not forget to favorite it if you enjoyed it that much. Alright, thank you all for watching. I have been KV, and I am out. Peace!